Hello guys, today I'll visit Spain and make the famous leche frita. And like in every video, we start with some facts. Spain is the number one in terms of area covered by vineyards. Around 15% of the world vineyards are in Spain. Around 75% of the world saffron production is in Spain. Saffron is one of the essential ingredients of the paella dish. Spanish people have a weird eating schedule. Their lunchtime doesn't start until 14 or the 15 o'clock. The same happens at dinner time. Until 21 o'clock, they don't have their dinner. Experts believe that this sweet dish originated in the province of Palencia. However, multiple regions have claimed to have created this popular Spanish dish. Meanwhile, in a bowl, whisk cornstarch, flour, sugar, and milk. Whisk until it's smooth. Place milk, cinnamon stick and lemon peel in a saucepan and bring to a simmer over low heat, around 5 minutes. Oil a large baking dish and pour the mixture into it. Cover with plastic wrap. Let cool to room temperature. Then refrigerate for at least 4 hours. When chilled, cut into squares. Fry in the hot oil for about 1 or 2 minutes on each side, until golden. After, transfer to the paper towel to drain, then coat with the sugar cinnamon mixture. Now for the final test. For me it's too sweet, but you can put less sugar, it's no problem. But the texture is super creamy. And that's all for today guys. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe and share. It would be very helpful. See you next time.